If I explain why I am not an atheist, does it automatically follow that I believe that anyone who does call themselves an atheist is somehow making an error? Thank you.